Great to have you with us, folks. We're live, and I just hope this arena has built the code, because this crowd is rocking this place back and forth. And what a great way to start us off. Singles match coming up next.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
It'll be Team Kalisto
against the Revival.
I cannot wait.
Introducing first, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
Uh-oh, here comes 7 feet of pure destruction
through hellfire and brimstone, as our good friend JR would say.
And his partner, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto!
And here comes the one and only Kalisto.
And I'd say Kalisto looks a little extra fired up for this one, guys.
At a combined weight of 446 pounds, Dash Wilder and Scott Dawson, the Revival.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
They better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
Dash Wilder showing us how to get it done. And he lands a crushing neck breaker.
Tell
us your thoughts about Kane. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the...
Oh, he tags himself in, and we're there. Oh, the animosity we were talking about just exploded. See you, bye.
You can't leave him by himself.
This is some great offense by Scott Dawson.
Still in a little bit of trouble here. Here goes Dash Wilder. Wilder showing us how to get it done.
Check out Dash Wilder's offense.
Dash Wilder has him up.
Boom! Nasty backbreaker.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
That's a code breaker by Dash Wilder.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Boom! Dawson takes out the knee.
Uh-oh. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
If that doesn't elevate this rivalry, I don't know what will.
Inverted figure four applied.
Ugh. Here's his moment, Michael.
Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
And off the tag is Dash Wilder.
What a clothesline.
Dash Wilder showing us he thinks he has it.
Two, three.
They did it. Wow, what a match. And look who's here. Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
This next match might be every